President, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Musa Shangase. I coordinate all the activities of the association and with regard to marketing and report to the board. I just want to thank the board and new members for approving the budget of 1.6 million for the financial year 2015-2016. Our new range of adverts convert technical facts about clay brick into easy to understand benefits. We always show beauty of clay brick and provide our primary market, the architects, with ideas and inspirations. At the heart of every advert is a strong statement about clay brick as a lifestyle that goes beyond practical benefits. The adverts are customized to the needs of the publication and audience. We show clay brick used in homes, government infrastructure, schools, commercial buildings, and low-cost housing. And don't forget that any of these advert templates are available free to you as CBA members. However, for a very nominal fee, we will customize the advert to include your logo and contact information. With most adverts, we negotiate free materials that give us opportunity to present good reasons why the readers should buy clay brick. Each editorial is adapted specifically for that publication to give the greatest impact and memorability. We don't do a shotgun approach. We also keep things simple by presenting just one or two big ideas per article. With a great product like ours, there are just too many benefits. The website remains our main communication tool. We are pleased to report that visits are up by an average of 40% over the year, and that in the last financial year, a total of over 187,000 pages were viewed, which is about 15,500 pages every month. The most popular page, not including the homepage, was standard sizes of clay brick, which was viewed almost by 15,000 times. Our referrals came from several sources, but we are sad that very few members referred visitors to our site by having a link on their website to us. The various pages that allow the public to find accredited clay brick suppliers are hugely popular, and some of our members did very well from their profile pages. Many people say that nothing has changed in brick building for 2,000 years. Having just produced three major publications during the past year, I can tell you that it is just not true these days. Bricklaying is easy. Expand on previous publications, which was over 20 years old. It has all new diagrams, and the information has been edited and updated to include new techniques, legislation, and best practices. Bricklaying is easy, and the building contractor's handbook are in your dedication pack. The technical guide, training manuals, and paving guides are in production. We took part in very few events last year. Events are expensive, time-consuming, and the attendance is often poor. That said, one highlight of the year was the human settlement endeavor, where we were able to represent the industry by speaking at the conference. Delegates were particularly interested in various gems and massive bricks that reduce both the construction time and cost. Several of our members also played an important role in introducing us to South African future at numbers of institutions. Thank you to Mark from Algoa Brick, who spoke in PE, Christy of Cora Brick, who spoke in the Western Cape, Howard Harris and Art, who presented to the University of Pretoria, Peter Keji, who spoke in Bloemfontein, Dirk Meyer, who addressed audiences in PE and Cape Town, and of course me. I did a speech at the Human Settlement Conference. The Human Settlement Conference required us to review several of our handouts, and our agency Build Aid came up with a set of three leaflets that educated attendees on socio-economic importance of our industry, as well as our industry innovations of GEM and Metabrick solution for low-cost housing. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to introduce the marketing team for the 2015-2016 financial year, which consists of Marianne from Ocon, who's not here, Yolanda of Federal Skiene, there she is, Chris from Apollo, I'm sure he's not here, and of course our new CEO, Jonathan Pryor. There we go. Our external service providers are Diane and Brett, who work together to define, design and produce our advertising, editorial, website and publication. I would like to introduce Diane Rolek of Intercom South Africa, who will present the 2016 National Marketing Strategy.